I was in this long hospital stay. I was on this horrible medication, caused my kidneys to not function. I was hallucinating. I had these, you know, horrible nightmares, and I saw things that weren't there. It was a very frightening, disorienting, confusing time. For that period of time, like, I didn't feel God. I didn't feel the Spirit. I just felt alone. I was really troubled, and the hospital chaplain, she told me the story about the sheep that she'd heard about. He'd gone missing, and years later, the shepherds found him. He'd been hiding in caves, and she is like, well, maybe you were like a lost sheep. You know, you couldn't see God. But it doesn't mean that God wasn't aware of you. There's so many things that we can do to better hear God or to better feel God. But there are times where we're just in a place where we can't hear or feel God. And in those places, we don't have to like beat ourselves up. We just have to get through.